to help straighten out the phalanx, okay? Splitting
the fingers to help straighten out the phalanx. And exercising to increase the flexibility of the finger, okay? Then we have another one known as a mallet finger. This is a mallet finger. Okay. And basically, like I said, there's two tendons to extend the finger. All right. This is so one of them stops at the feet, just this little bit of the feet. The other one stops at the last phalanx. When the one in the last phalanx is gone, so mechanism of injury, blunt trauma to the tip of the distal finger. Blunt trauma to the distal phalanx of the finger. Such as in like sports, like basketball, baseball, that kind of thing. Right? At first, there's going to be extreme pain in that location of the trauma, extreme, a lot of swelling.